Hello, Lakers Nation. Trevor Lane here, senior writer for LakersNation.com, and this is the Lakers Nation News Feed. As always, guys, we are powered by Vivid Seats, the official ticket reseller of LakersNation.com. Open up that Vivid Seats app on your phone, plug in the promo code LakersNation in all caps, get 10% off tickets to your next Lakers game. Do it quick because the season is almost over. So today we're talking about Lonzo Ball and something that just came out. We know that Lonzo, obviously that rift with the Big Baller Brand, former family friend, Alan Foster, splitting with him, with some allegations going on that some money went missing, all sorts of things. It's been a mess. There were even rumors of the Big Baller Brand being shut down. And now it appears that the rumors of their demise might be a little bit too early. Lonzo Ball has indeed parted ways with his agent. That was reported by Ramona Shelburne just last night. And so instead, he is looking for a new agent. But the wrinkle here, reported by Chris Haynes of Yahoo, is that it's Lavar Ball still calling the shots for Lonzo and that he has been the point of contact in this new agent search. And they have CAA as the favorite right now. Most people thought it was going to be Clutch Sports. Of course, we'll see how it all ends up. But what does this mean for the Lakers? Well, according to Haynes, the rumor is that LaVar Ball is talking to agents, trying to figure out which one has the power to put his three sons, Lonzo, LiAngelo, and LaMelo, together on the same NBA team. This is the same goal that we heard all about when Lonzo first came into the NBA, that all three of the Ball kids were going to wind up on the same team. Well, for the Lakers, that's kind of problematic, right? Because, look, LaMelo could be an NBA player. We don't know, right? He's coming up through the ranks in high school, could wind up being an NBA player. LiAngelo, though, pretty much everyone agrees that he's not an NBA caliber player at this stage. So that's going to be a sticking point for sure. Most teams will not want to have LiAngelo. And it sounds like there are some agents who don't want to get involved in this either. That, and this is in the Haynes report, that a number of agents were not interested or not nearly as interested in signing Lonzo Ball as a client once they found out that LaVar was the one that was still calling the shots. So we've been hearing this story about, hey, Lonzo is becoming his own man. He's taking control of his destiny, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Sounds like that's not totally true, that LaVar is still very much involved. And look, you know, family's family. And so it shouldn't be disappointing that LaVar is still part of his son's life. I mean, that's a good thing. He's his dad. But do you want him calling the shots? It sounds like a lot of agents aren't thrilled with this. Again, for the Lakers, this could mean more pressure to put the three kids together on the same team, more pressure for the Lakers to find a way to get LaMelo and maybe get LiAngelo. Now, the Lakers didn't even put LiAngelo on their summer league team, which would cost them basically nothing. There was no reason to not do that other than just to push back against LaVar Ball and make sure he knew that he was not running the show. So that begs the question, if LaVar is still hellbent on getting his three kids on the same team and the Lakers have already shown an unwillingness to accommodate and bring in LiAngelo, does that mean that LaVar, looking for a new agent, could be looking for someone to bring them to a new team? Now, that's total speculation on my part. It is not part of the rumor or anything like that. Let me throw that out there right now. There's no rumor right now that LaVar is trying to push Lonzo to a new team. I'm just connecting the dots here. If the Lakers really are unwilling to put the three of them together, and LaVar still has that as a major goal, and that's one of the main things that he's looking for in an agent, is to find someone with enough power to make that happen, what does that mean for Lonzo's future relationship with the Lakers? We'll have to wait and see. Could be much ado about nothing. Lonzo is still under contract with the Lakers. There have been tons of trade rumors and all of that. We'll be hearing a ton about those this summer. He could wind up on the trade block, or maybe he stays with the Lakers. At this point, anything is possible right now. But this latest development is an interesting one, showing that LaVar Ball is still very much calling the shots in Lonzo's life, and still has that goal of putting the three Ball kids together, which could, at some point in the future, lead to conflict with the Lakers if they are unwilling to do that. All right, guys, that's it. For more on this story, make sure you head over to LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers, and keep it tuned to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Until next time, see ya.